not
yeah.
a big fan of support wizard. Squishy and does need the farm, but
that means that next assassin is the hard five. Are you gonna give visage a bit more priority?
You played on faith quite. I think faith is normally a visage player. Oof.
But so far so good. Nothing really giving way.
No. Ace, he is caught here by the dust. The impale's gonna go through. If they can find this kill, it'd be really big, and they end up getting the deny. Yapzor knows what he wants to do,
and
the spiders find the kill.
Gets up quite a bit as in mid. Ursa gonna get slept up, and now there's three heroes for this.
Oh, pretty quick and easy kill. SC, nowhere left to go, and well, mid one, showing that Hastern off.
Ace dodges that Gale, and he might even just get gone on here. Has to TP out, but the damage.
Oh my god, KP! Didn't stand a chance. I mean, you talk about what pressure you leave it, you get more pressure on the other lanes, even though you brought three there.
Yes, and what do you get to often steal?
Take the wards, man.
Yeah, what are you going to do as a Venom? Like, just drop Gale every time you run around the map? No, you're going to get Gales. You're going to get Venom ward stolen.
God, and look at that. Like, mid one was cutting the creep wave by the tier 3 tower in the bottom lane. Like, taking tower shots. And now, up here top, they found themselves the Visage. Yapzor are thinking about going for the Reaper Scythe. Possibly do they decide to go for it, saving it. Maybe gonna instead go for SC. There's the Enrage. Can they turn this? Can they kill? Looking like the answer might be no. Fata actually able to dodge it. But he still might end up going down nonetheless.
Yes, and Yapzor really wanted to be able to use that as the turnaround onto that Ursa, but maybe should have just expended it for the Bane.
Yeah, possibly. Oh, Faith. God, look at this damage.
What?
He just does not stand a chance. He's going for the Deso now. When he has this, I don't know if there's a safe hero on the map.
He's got it. That's a casual 11-minute Deso medallion.
Kaka's dead bottom lane, but it's starting to feel like last game a little bit. Secret is just... I mean, do you think that they knew about Roche and just didn't want to do anything about it, or do you think that that was a...
I think they probably realized it a little bit late as Duel comes out.
Now, Duel win for Fata, and Yapzor also stole Vendetta.
First one of the game.
The Spite. Like, he's going back to Fountain right now. That did nothing, but it just like a little... I'm going to keep it on top of you. As Faith taking a good bit of damage. That's a kill. Moogie not going to be able to get anything in return as mid one just saunters away. And the Root... keep him stuck there. Oh god, are they coming in with the rest of them?
They do have Duel up.
Thinking. Oh, Ember has Radiance now too. I mean, he's sticking around. The Mookie is going to get jumped on now. Double Remnant forward. They find a hell of a lot of damage. They get the kill. Aegis down. Fata low. Not dead as of yet. Is he actually going to live through this? No. Can't make it happen, but that's going to be the Fiend's Grip. Broken. Cheese eaten. SC staying alive for the moment. Can they keep him alive the full time, though? No. Another kill. Reaper's Scythe
that
on nothing.
That is a full HP brood.
You are not killing that man. Impale is coming out. Rubick is not going to be able to live through that one. And maybe Aegis has gone
problem.
A bit too far as well. Are they going to end up losing another?
That is three heroes down. You cannot battle this Necro. We talked about how if they don't immediately burst him down...
Kaka realizing that he's being revealed. He headed through the Sentry Ward, and they should be able to take that one away. The TP in right now from Ace. And get the Spike Carapace there. They actually get the lift up, the Yule Scepter, and now pulling back in another SC, trying to bring down Yapzor as a long-duration stun. The chains are there as well. They've already blown up one, but Yapzor is dead as well. Can Mookie be brought down? Almost can. He's going to get brought down there as well. SC BKB trying to run away. There's going to be ulti out from the Venomancer. They went in far too deep, and four are gone.
And Puppy being chased by the Bird Army, unable to do anything, though, as most of their damage...
Oh no, SC. He wants to farm the spiders so badly. He's hitting a lot of them, but all of the rest of Secret is there. They're going to go for the duel now. Is this going to be set up for a little bit of a bad situation? No. Ace is just too freaking big.
He's
going to get caught. All the chains from so far away. Mid one, wicked sick.
He's feeling himself right now. Kaka going to try to run away from this engagement, but there's no Venno, there's no Necro, the two high ground heroes, and Kaka.
Oh, he gets lifted in the end. Gonna steal Vendetta as well, and then they're gonna be able to take down this unfortunate, very sad Kaka on the Nyx Assassin. They're keeping
they're waiting
him in place.
For the duel. Yeah. I wonder if they just mess with him. Yeah, they do. They're gonna wait.
There's the duel. They don't pass the Nightmare back and forth, but in the meantime, mid one also killed off Moogie inside the base. They're diving towers. Nothing left at all for them. Four dead from newbie. They are just being pulled apart.
That is such a bad sign. You're losing one hero at the bottom. They're blatantly showing that they're chasing three heroes, but your two heroes are enough to be able to deal with the base dive. Like, at this point in the game, newbie. Options getting smaller and smaller.
Ace is getting ready. He puts his web underneath the tier fours. He knows what he wants to do.
Yeah. And look at that. He gets galed, but Fada immediately purges it off. Looks like he got four staffed in by KP, but Ace doesn't care.
Ace is a very angry spider. He turns around and just going to eat up the poor, poor bear man. They're actually going to turn down to KP. He gets eaten at two as well. SC, Yule Sceptered, and going to be killed off. Lane of Barracks, maybe more. What's stopping Secret? Not a damn thing.
Yeah, this is going to take no time at all for them to grab all these racks if they so choose. Newbie, base in tatters. Morale in disarray as Secret. They are so far ahead now. Another BKB grabbed by this Ember Spirit.
Yamsor wasn't able to pull him back in. Puppy were trying to go for the Nightmare as well. They do finally find it now onto the Nyx Assassin. It's going to be the Necro again, caught and completely alone. They pop the BKB from mid one, chasing underneath the tier 4s. Yamsor doesn't care either. They're able to bring him down eventually. Stolen Death Pulse, and GG is called. Secret just completely destroyed newbie. No mercy.
The combined two games took less than an hour. Just a shade under an hour for them to just 2-0 newbie. And newbie, they don't look like themselves.
Yeah, this was not the same team that got second at TI. Just